Alright, we're back. What did I miss? Oh, it's the first round. Alright. It looks like a blue round, unless... Nah. Locke even got fourth, so... But really nice times, man. 58.9 is really difficult in my opinion, and a 0.0 is really good as well. It's really cruel close right now. Yeah, they're all stacked. If they can keep the positions like this, it would be a point for us. Let's see. The difficult part is coming now. Ooh. Good uphill by Clem and Chilu. But they both lost the gear. But so close. Ooh, Crim touched. Should be a point for us. Yeah. Nice. One thing real quick. Let's see. Again, we have some really close rounds. Grim touches again. They save it, should be a point for us. Oh, Glockren. But Grim, where are you going, mate? What the hell? Yeah, it's a point for us, nice. Chilu is performing really good today. Was very good in the 2v2 as well. Oh no, Chilu. Oh, that's the blue point. Unlucky. Oh, Cross made a really big mistake. How many seconds is he behind? 8 seconds, right. He will be able to finish at least. But all three NWT players in front. Should be an ace even. Oh, it's gonna be an ace. Nice. So far, so good. Looks like a blue round. Them even got overtaken by every one of them. It's nice for Ox GP. XGP player back there. It was actually Grim. And he crashed. Wait. Is respawn allowed even? Like in qualification it wasn't allowed. Like all the servers were set up that you can't respawn and you had to DNF. But I'm not sure about the playoffs, honestly. I don't know. Doesn't matter though. It will still be a red point. But I don't think you're allowed to respawn. Oh, Weedy is saying the same. Like, that's my fault as well. I don't think respawn is allowed in general. Locker needs to take this first place and Clem has to be third. Oh, looks good. Looks good. Nice. Yeah, that's what I thought as well, but in that case it didn't make a difference, so it's good, but I thought I read the same. Oh. Krim is on a really good time, I think. A Pinda as well. It's hard to keep up with that pace. Both in 58. Let's spectate Kalem for once. He's doing good so far as well. The unlucky bug for Shinu there. But if Clem gets first place, I know. Glockro needs to overtake Pinda. But it's not the case. Unlucky round there. That's why I don't understand why you build a exit of an uphill like that in a map that will be played in rounds. Something I really dislike about this map. Where's Clem? Oh, he's in the pack as well. Ooh, Krim with a really big mistake. Oh, but Lem as well. Oh, it's so close. Ah, damn it, man. Pinned up with a better end. Unlucky, man. They can still do it. Clockrun is already out. Not gonna come back. Clem needs to take first, and Shilu at least third. It's gonna be the last round, favor of OxGP. I don't see Clem coming back there. Pinda's too far. Damn. So basically, it all depends on the 5-on-5 map now. Since 1-on-1 and 2v2 gives only 1 point, and 3v3 and 5-on-5 gives 2 points, the total result is tied up right now.